if she lost her husband and her dad, it would be an absolute thing as well. If she couldn't have done that thing. So not very nice, really.
Yeah.
How come they could take it away? Sorry, I was listening to that story. How come they could take it away from her?
Because she's not technically on the list, not actually for being a tenant, she's back in 35,000 miles.
The way they see it, if you're under 18, you have no money.